Let us continue with our division of the economy into three sectors: a domestic private sector, households and firms; a domestic government sector, including local, state or province, and national governments; and a foreign sector, the rest of the world, including households, firms, and governments. Each of these sectors can be treated as if it had an income flow and a spending flow over the accounting period, which we will take to be a year.